NicknLex here.
Hey everyone!
How's it going, guys? So tonight we're gonna do something very special. So actually today I was just messing around with the guitar a little bit and I got this tuning. Actually you were gone and it wasn't my break, I was on my lunch break. And I was just like kind of like playing around with the guitar and then it reminded me of a tune. So basically I'm just gonna give you an example. Ooh. And you guys obviously already know the title. I basically just did this, like this. And I was like, okay, I know this, and then. I'm like, okay, and then. You know?
It's beautiful.
You know how it goes. So, and I'm like, Alexia, isn't that cool? And isn't that cool? And she's like, yeah, it sounds very nice. And I'm like, you know what this is, right? And she's like, I've never heard it.
I'm like, I don't recognize
you're
it.
You're a Led Zeppelin fan, and you haven't heard this song.
I'm a very...
What kind of Led Zeppelin fan
are
you?
Very limited one. I only had Led Zeppelin 4, and then I really got into Led Zeppelin and Led Zeppelin 2.
So this is from Led Zeppelin, Houses of the Holy... I know Led Zeppelin so well. I had all their records. I would spend all my money on their stuff. Let me just set this guitar down without breaking it. Wait. Let's just put it on the floor.
Like, that's very
So as violent. You see, all the guitars are gone because tomorrow we're leaving. And since it's very dry here, we want to have them in storage. Mm-hmm. You know? So we're going to put them in their cases. Yeah. So we're gonna play the Rain song from Led Zeppelin, Houses of the Holy, 1973.
Yay!
And I'm just shocked that Alexia doesn't know the song.
So from
and
here,
do you
I've
know,
heard
you know No Quarter.
Oh yes, I know.
Very
I know that
depressing.
One. The ocean
the
I've
ocean.
Heard, and the song remains the same. I'm not sure if I've heard. I've heard of the name, but I wouldn't have been able to say this is that
California
song.
Sunlight.
I don't think
no?
so. Then.
Yeah, maybe we're gonna cover more Led Zeppelin because I thought, you know, we kind of have like this. We literally talked about this yesterday. Like, why did we never talk about more music? Like, we were in this bubble.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody was comfortable. I was listening to my fusion
his
stuff.
Own stuff, my own
she
stuff,
would listen.
And then we would find bands that we would listen
yeah,
to.
Yeah, and then that's it. But we never like, hey, let's listen to like, you know, older stuff together. So, but well, we're gonna do the Rain song.
Yes.
I hope you enjoy. I did see that there are some people reacting to this song, so I hope they don't take it down. Led Zeppelin, you know, takes down songs, block songs. So, and then so, I mean, Alexia's gonna be the reactee because
mm-hmm.
I've listened to this, oh my god, since I'm like 13 years old, hundreds of times.
Okay.
Beautiful song. And I actually learned it today after she came back and I kind of like was playing. And so I'm learning it slowly but surely. So maybe I can give you my cover version.
Awesome.
Sometime.
Yes.
If
I'm very
I
excited because just that little bit that you played sounds really.
Yeah, and
good.
It's a very weird tuning. It's like D, C, G, C, G, D, something like very, very weird that Jimmy Page came up with, but amazing.
Okay, here we go.
So let's just check the sound. Everything is top. Yeah, we are good to go. So enjoy.
Okay. Thank you.
Sunlight in my growing, so so little warmth I felt before. It isn't hard to feel me glow. I watched the fire that grew so low.
So beautiful. It is very melancholic and just very thought-provoking. I absolutely love
very thought-provoking. I'm like crying over here.
Exactly.
It's because it's like taking me back when I was a kid. I was like, I was in love with this stuff.
Mm-hmm.
That was all I knew. And I luckily enough, my mom got me into Led Zeppelin. I was just obsessed with her music, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, this is so beautiful, and Pink Floyd at the same time. But this song always had a special, I think it's even the longest one on the album. This always had a special place in my heart, and it was impossible to play. There were no tabs.
Mm-hmm.
The tuning is completely insane. So even the Led Zeppelin tab book was wrong because the tuning was all wrong, so okay. It was impossible to play.
Wow.
But I'm sorry, I interrupted her totally.
No, it's okay. I love, obviously, Robert Plant, awesome voice, and the guitar, I can hear one on each side. So mm-hmm. The acoustic is always on the left, and the electric is always on the right. They're never mixed, like not for a second.
Right.
So that's really cool. And I don't know, I just, it's so good. I've definitely never heard it. That's like, I'm 100% sure.
And then there's still something coming, like the whole, like how the cellos came in, which is John Paul Jones, you know,
mm-hmm.
I'm sure, because he's the bass player. And there's some other part that's going to occur. And then the outro is just majestic. I mean, this is just,
I can't wait.
Fantastic. I mean, we're halfway through, and it's such a good song. And I'm so happy that today I literally learned it in like 20 minutes, and I can't wait to play it in Mexico.
Yay!
So, let's go back.
I rewound it just a few seconds, okay. So let's move.
Let's go. Thank you.
out of the blue. Speak to me only with your eyes. It is to you I give this tune. Ain't so hard to recognize. Oh, these things are clear to all from time.
Because we've heard so much great, amazing music in these last couple months that we've been doing this. And it's just so nice to be able to listen to something that I was listening to like before we started all of this. You know, like it feels like home. Even though it's new, it feels like, wow.
Yeah, I mean, it's instantly exactly recognizable, like. Right?
Yes, exactly. Yeah. Exactly.
I mean, I think this is one of the best songs. I mean, I think that for me, this is even way better than Stairway to Heaven, like, for me.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's so complex. That outro alone was so, the haunting kind of like, but then beautiful
it.
Again.
Yeah.
Like, it's really.
It's a roller coaster. And I love that middle section where it got heavy.
When
you
John
know?
Bonham comes
yes.
in.
So
and then,
good.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So
it's
good.
Just such a great song. It gave me so much, like, I was so...
And, like, an ecstasy.
Yeah, I was just, like, crying. I was just, like, what it was going to happen. But it's so nice to share this with you. And it's so weird that you didn't know this. But it's so funny in 10 years of being together.
Yeah.
Or longer now.
Even. Yeah.
We've never really like, that's what this, why we love this channel, you know, that we just like still discover stuff that we haven't seen together or heard together.
That we should have.
Like, and I was like playing it. I was like literally like,
isn't that cool? Your drumming was like on, like right on the spot and everything. And I'm not sure when was the last time you heard this, but
maybe like
you seem to remember it
10 years
well.
Ago. Maybe. Wow. I hadn't heard it like this maybe ten years or more.
Wow.
Because I just drifted off into my fusion stuff. I was obsessed with like legato and jazz and Led Zeppelin were just things of the past. And I remember when I actually learned the solo for Stay With The Heaven note per note and you were there and you were like, oh wow, this is how it sounds.
Yeah.
This is how it actually sounds because there's so many little things that you don't hear on the record that are just seconds.
Yes.
And she was just, because I was slowing it down, I was playing it very slow and she was like, I can't believe I've never heard that before.
That
in the
note
solo.
Right there. Yeah. And I thought I knew the solo perfectly, but yeah. And this, exactly what I was saying is we've heard so much good music, but I still, I'm like, this is what I like, you know, like I've liked a lot of other things that we've heard, but this is what I look for. This is what I crave. Like Jethro Tull, you know, like that's one that's really gotten me personally. So Zeppelin is just, it's so perfect because it's so, there's such good musicians. They can make very complex things, but also very catchy and that you can, I don't know, just easily digest everything that they do. You know, it's not like we were talking about, like Pink Floyd had their like super
psychedelic era
where you played that to somebody and they're like, oh my God, you know, like what is that? But Zeppelin, I feel like they're so good and I just love that 70s feel. I love everything that they do. They're so good.
That album,
I know they're not
perfect.
The best musicians ever and there's better guitar players and better vocals.
But it's not about that. It's just as a band, I think that we're so good that they're still one of the best bands in the world. Mm-hmm. I mean, when you say Led Zeppelin, everybody knows Led Zeppelin.
Right.
You know?
Yeah.
And we know we knew Led Zeppelin and maybe that's the same thing again. Like, for example, when they asked us, why didn't you know Steely Dan? How haven't you heard of that other guy in the comment section that told us that is basic education, music education?
Bruce Springsteen.
Yeah. We're like, not where we're from.
We're like, there's other countries.
Like, there's other countries and basic music education for me was Beethoven, Mozart, you know, Bach, all that stuff. That was basic music education. And then we heard maybe pop or rock or
and also when you live in another country you turn on the radio and all of the music is in that case Mexican
music,
like either romantic romantic. There was like five radio stations
or the 80s or
the 80s. There was one radio station that played like exactly American 80s music.
Yeah, which is basically all the one-hit wonders.
Yeah,
that's
like,
basically
take
it.
On
Oh, 99, yes. Love Belongs and stuff like that, you know, like the Whip It Good, stuff like
and
that.
And it was always the same.
It's always
like
the same.
Always, they
like
just had like 200 songs
like,
in their repertoire.
But because the Mexican audience does not listen. I mean, I'm not talking about Mexico City or bigger cities, but where we are living, we lived is a fisher town. Everybody, like, is basically very.
And there's rock musicians, you know, rock musicians or other musicians who venture off.
But they also
even memes about it. Like,
but we had our own memes. Like, they were like, oh, you're playing the Roxy list. Okay, you have that repertoire. Also, the only Led Zeppelin they would play was literally All of My Love.
Yeah.
All of My Love.
Yes.
All of My... That's the only song they would play. Oh, my God. Mm-hmm. No Stairway to Heaven. Not even, like, we would play back in our days when we met. We would play rock and roll. We would play bam, ba, 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 ba.
But you guys were the only ones going out of that.
Out of that. You know, out of that. Oh, my God.
And that's
because,
how I got to listen to
and I understand because in those clubs in Mexico, they want to listen to... Now, it was not All of My Love. I think it was like... Dun, 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 It's like a song you could dance to. Mm. The only Led Zeppelin songs you can really dance to, I think. I don't remember, but it was just, they would just play that song. It was so frustrating. And they're such good musicians, but that's, I guess, what happened to Alexia with this song or this record. I mean, I owned this when I was like 12, 13.
I had never even seen that cover up close. I had seen it from far away, but I had never seen it up close or what they were. So, but that's the cool thing is that now we're discovering so much.
I don't know if I'm wrong, but I think it's Robert Plant's kids.
Oh, really?
If I'm not mistaken. Or it's just like
he has a lot of kids.
No, because there is the movie and the song remains the same. He has like his kids running around naked and you know, all 70s and stuff. But well, we've made this video very long. I hope you enjoyed with us. And we're going to start, you know, if we have the permission of Led Zeppelin.
Yeah.
And if there's more songs that I can kind of like discover.
And if they're blocked, we're going to put it on our Patreon. Yeah. So if this gets blocked, we'll put it there.
But I'm sure there's a lot of stuff Alexia still doesn't know about. Yeah. For example, the album Coda, Presence, In Through the Outdoor, all the Blade stuff after Led Zeppelin 4. It's a good amount of stuff.
Yeah, because I know 4 and before, and I don't think I know 3.
Ooh. So we have a lot to cover, guys. Okay. So, well, thank you so much for being here. This is going to be one of our last videos before our vacation, but we're still going to post from Mexico.
Yes.
So you'll see us, all right? Thank you.
Thank you guys for being here. We hope to see you in the next video.
Take care.
Bye.